Twilight of the Republic. The conflict between the Galactic Republic and the Confederacy of Independent Systems rages on as both sides struggle to achieve supremacy over their enemies. The Grand Clone Army, led by their Jedi commander, push back the Sirpalis droid forces time and time again, but victory and peace are still beyond their grasp. Invitating their active blah blah blah. You can read it. Hey guys.
Congratulations! This Disney Infinity figure is now connected to your profile.
Three gold bricks. We must get in there.
Hey guys, welcome to a new series. I'm going to be playing Disney Infinity 3.0, and this is Star Wars. It's like the Jedi something, I forget. One thing that I noticed when I was playing Disney Infinity before is the load times for the characters. It is super long. Look at this. I'm playing as Luke Skywalker, but later in this episode, I'm going to change to Darth Maul. So hopefully you enjoyed this series, and I'll why am I doing with the intro? The outro. Well, hopefully you enjoy the series. So basically what's happening is General Grievous has a droid facility, and we have to take it down. This is going to be easy.
Use their lightsabers to deflect certain attacks. When caught in a B1 droid's plasma fire, consider the recall of the attack. I'll watch the pulse and flag Dr. Lightsaber.
This is your ally. Use it to bring down that gate.
So far the battles are pretty easy. Because I'm only getting four droids, but I want more.
Use the horse to open it. These battle droids must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. Aid the clone troopers in their fight.
I'm sorry if I'm not talking that much. It's just like I'm trying to concentrate on the fighting. Hey, mission complete.
When you want something done right, I'm the one to do it.
I was tired then.
Aiding your navigation, this hollow map shows your immediate surroundings and indicates any missions, threats, and other useful information. The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you.
So, let me talk to this guy. Okay.
Mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
Okay. Yeah, I did it. I got Darth Maul. That's what I've been waiting for. He's Darth Maul.
Droids can easily block your attacks. They are highly
push the button to extend the bridge.
Troy's attacks only deal damage in a specific area. Dodge to avoid this area, and you will completely avoid their attacks.
I almost fell off the edge.
I await you nearby. Together we shall take the fight to General Grievous.
Good. What do we do? Do I go over here and talk to someone, maybe? Nobody to talk to. Ah, oh, here. How did you get here so fast?
The door is open. You may proceed inside the factory.
Okay.
I will remain.
Whatever the rewards may come, this will be mine.
Approaches. Dispatch them quickly.
This is where I'm going to leave it. Hopefully you enjoyed the first episode of Star Wars on Disney Infinity 3.0. Now, see you all later. Goodbye.